Welcome to Chiraq. Tru or die, well, you'll die if you're not moving correctly. Everybody know how dangerous it get out here. Keep you a gun on you at all times, and of course those cost. But what's your life worth? Money. You'll need money to buy clothes, cars, cribs, guns, food, and more. You know, typical shit. But how you gonna get your money is the question. You can sell drugs, guns, sex, do fraud, or you can just be out here robbing motherfuckers. Oh, and if the street life ain't your forte, you could be out here giving rides, working stores, or become an officer. Speaking of 12, if you get caught doing crimes, you doing time. You was sitting in prison for some time, and the hustle and the crimes don't stop in there either. It's folks breaking their people out of some more shit. Oh, and a little suggestion, it's homes and traps all over Chiraq. Get you one to store your belongings, because if you die, you lose what you got on you. And get you a crew. It's safe to move in packs, but the bigger the crowd, the bigger the rat risk. There's no rules in Chiraq. You won't get banned for anything. Just stay tru or die.